Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Ease into a new 2014 Cruze today. Sign and drive with zero down and just $208 a month. Add in a highway MPG over 30 and the road is yours. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
It's going to be a little on the chilly side if you're heading out for the high school playoffs tonight. Temperatures fall back through the 40s. Not too much in the way of wind, which is good. You're going to want your blanket along. I think some drizzle lasts in the early parts of the games, then just cloudy as we head throughout the night. What about this weekend? Temperatures not too bad for this time of year. A little on the cool side on Saturday. If you're heading up north, around 40 degrees around Rhinelander and Eagle River, about 48 degrees in Milwaukee, 53 on Sunday. Sunday is the better day of the 2 days of the weekend, so you want to get out there and enjoy that. We've got the rain showers. Everything is really light, not much more than drizzle, and that should be gone by about 8 o'clock, maybe 9 o'clock, and then everything should move out. We're mostly cloudy during the day tomorrow. Sunrise is at 7:28. Couple of breaks in the overcast late in the day. Temperatures a little bit better on Sunday. Again, Saturday night, don't forget to change your clocks back and also change the batteries in your smoke detectors. Nice on Monday, and then more rain in the forecast Tuesday and Wednesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.